Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky.
Hey guys, it's Rihanna, and I'm on set of my second Vogue cover. I'm alive. Since my first Vogue cover, I've gotten a lot more fearless, a lot freer, a lot more comfortable with who I am. And as I've changed and grew up, I've just started to embrace that. I've started to infuse that in my fashion as well as my music. It's pretty much exposed to my fans, and they get to see that change and evolution. When people listen to my new album, I want them to walk away with a spirit of hope, like a light spirit. That's the place I'm in, and I want them to see that. I want them to feel that. I love cutting my hair. The shorter it got, the more I was falling in love with it. Like, I felt like the long hair was holding me back a little bit. Like, I loved it, but it was always a thing I had to think about. I had to make sure it was done, and it felt like brand new. Femininity has a lot to do with self-expression, individuality, not being afraid to be yourself and embrace who you are in every way. The beauty of being a woman is that there's so many different colors to us, so many different layers, and so many different types. That's why you have to be yourself, because there's only one of you. You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like